As Islamic terrorism expands around the globe, moderate Middle Eastern countries are in the crosshairs. That's why Jordan has been pounding ISIS targets from the air in recent days. And there's speculation of a possible ground campaign. As Chris Mitchell reports from Amman, it is part of their renewed campaign after the murder of a Jordanian pilot.
Jordan launched more than 50 airstrikes against the Islamic State. A top Jordanian Air Force general says the air campaign has three main goals.
Targeting top leadership with al-Baghdadi at the helm. The second target was the illegal revenues of the group, which they have been getting from fuel. The third target was to weakening and destroying the training centers and logistical centers.
This picture reflects a resolute nation in the wake of the horrific murder of the Jordanian pilot by ISIS. This is a nation at war.
We are determined to fight ISIS until we achieve the goal of this war, which is wiping out the Islamic State completely.
He added, this is the beginning, not the end, of the campaign to defeat ISIS. And some speculate Jordan is planning a limited ground campaign. Prince Charles visited King Abdullah at the start of a six-day Mideast tour. The prince told the BBC that the plight of Middle East Christians was an agonizing situation. King Abdullah faces a daunting challenge. He needs to mobilize and maintain his country's fight against ISIS while realizing that a significant minority of his citizens sympathize with the Islamic State. He'll be looking for military and moral support from the U.S. and other coalition partners as he fights for the future of his kingdom. Chris Mitchell, CBN News, reporting from Amman, Jordan.